All nouns are either masculine or feminine. If they end in O, they are masculine, like gatto for cat. If they end in A, they are feminine, like cabra for goat. If they do not end in either an O or an A, you can assume they are masculine, although you will make the occasional mistake. If the word is masculine, then the word for the is el. So, el toro is the bull. El gato is the cat. El mono is the monkey. Try to remember that men are hell to live with. If the word is feminine, however, then the word for the is la. So, la vaca is the cow. La rata is the rat. La cabra is the goat. As we saw just now, where the word does not end in an A or an O, such as animal, ratón, pez, etc., it is almost always masculine. So, el animal is the animal, el pez is the fish, el elefante is the elephant. A Spanish word for is está. Imagine a star is born. For example, the pig is el cerdo está. The dog is el perro está. To say the pig is quiet, you simply say el cerdo está tranquilo. The dog is quiet is el perro está tranquilo. If the noun is feminine, such as la vaca, la cabra, and so on, then the ending of the adjective changes to an A from an O to agree with the noun. So, the cow is quiet is la vaca está tranquila. Not tranquilo. Similarly, the goat is quiet is la cabra está tranquila. Let's do some translation now. The dog is quiet. El perro está tranquilo.